Hi, and welcome to Music Theory in About a Minute. Today we're going to discuss first and second endings. This is how they work. It's very simple. We start out the song in measure one, then we play measure two, then we play measure three, which is the first ending. Then we repeat back to the beginning, we play measure one again, measure two, but this time we skip that third measure and we go to measure four, which is the second ending. Well, that's it. See ya.